All right, guys, I've stumbled across this myself and thought this may be of use to you guys out there that are broadcasting with OBS. When you've got a movie or a video file that you actually want to play, the default doesn't actually show up with the audio settings and the video settings where you actually want them. So let's have a look here. So we go over to our scenes, and what we can do is we can add a new scene. I'll call it If Only, because I'm going to put a music video in here by Tex, Kiwi artist, called If Only. So we've got one here. So once you've put that in, here it is. So what you need to do is click on the sources button and click add. So we want to add a media source. And we can call that Tex. It's the name of the artist, all good. Click OK. And then we go and browse for the file. So click browse. And where have I got my one? I think I got it in here. And video. So wherever you normally put your ones. Music video. There we go. There's Tex. So we click that, click open. And we'll leave this one so it's that local file. Restart the playback when the source becomes active. So as soon as you click on that scene, it will go and it'll start straight away. And you want to hide that source when the playback ends, and we'll just hit OK. Everything else there should be fine. So there you go, you can see it playing, and you can't actually see it or hear it. Okay, you can see the audio there, but there's nothing going on. So what we need to do is, here's our Tex file here, it's a little portion, so let's click on the cog and let's set it up. So go into advanced audio properties. And what we want to do is say, here it is over here under name, Tex. Okay, so what we'll do is, I don't need four tracks going, we just need stereo left and right. What we'll do is we'll click off from monitor off and click monitor only mute output. Would you do this to me? Close. Oh. There we go, and I just faded it down on the mixer here. So you can see it's still playing. We know that we're getting audio from it and you can broadcast that. So I want to broadcast this through a mixer, so outboard gear, so it's going to come out of my computer and then come back in again. So what I want to do there, just drop that gain down, just so it's just touching the top of the bottom of the red there. And I know that's a good audio output. Now if we click away from that, it will go to something else. There we go, it's another scene. If I go back to If Only, it'll start the video from the beginning. One of the other cool things you can do is, I've got the video set here just for the right spot. Now the reason is, if I go to add and then I go add a scene, so now I've already set up one of these scenes and I've called it overlay. So that way any video I can pull in, click the overlay button, go okay. Where's the video gone? Okay, I've got my overlay, I've got everything that I want, this is how I do it. So all I need to do now is just drag the video, make sure it's in the priority list above overlay, and it'll fall right into spot. So there you go. Nice and easy. So hopefully that's helped you guys if you're broadcasting on OBS through an external mixer and you want to get that video and that audio from your audio files, from your video files. That's the way to do it. Hope it's helped. Cheers, guys. Catch you soon.